years, he's still young by goalie standards. Carey Price gets the call and goal still in his 20s and racking up credentials. Olympic gold, NHL All-Rookie Team, winning as goalie in the NHL, and led his team in Hamilton to the American Hockey League Championship. Another terrific night of hockey here. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro. This playoff game has started. Right up the side. Into the attacking end. Really good move. Good coaching by Markov. To Pacioretty. Selected by Markov. To Pacioretty. Heads along the boards. Pass through center ice. On to Pacioretty. Let's go, Rister! Got it to block. Outstanding save. What magic. He even gets the shot away.
Oh!
Perspective. You're in the right spot. You think you have the head covered, but there's just a
20 minutes have been played so far. One coach won't need to say much. The other will say plenty. Now you'd like to know what the shots were. 7 for Detroit and 6 for Montreal. We'll be back in just a moment.
Yes.
Just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pass save.
The Canadians prevail again. Great glove save. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Oh, they've got it. Go up on here. Great save. Point blank. Good work there by Pacioretty. Nicely received at the point. Receives that pass from the other side. Wonderful save on the redirect. Gets play stopped. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Pacioretty's been itching to get into a fight. It's just not going to happen here.
Well, two periods down, one period to go. The bumpy ride to the finish is next. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. A lucky 13 for Montreal and 13 for the Red Wings. Price had a hard period, and you can see an example here. He'll try to pull it back together, and so will we when we come back. Howard far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game. This down here. And it's right. Oh, deflected away. To Bronson. Between the blue lines. Between the blue lines. Heads on to the corner. Oh, that's a chance! Takes that pass and looks on. He takes that point pass.
The Red Wings very comfortable at 5-1. Montreal got that win. Score! Off the iron and in.
Markov's group tickler goes in from the high slot. Power's caught in a little bit of an awkward position here. He's not able to get his hands up to the shot and hits the crossbar and goes in.
Goal!
Detroit's got that one.